New tonight, Iowa's second and newest cross-state bike ride has now been canceled. The people behind Iowa's ride posted tonight that the inaugural ride is off due to coronavirus concerns. It was supposed to be held in July. Riders can get refunds for May 15th. This announcement follows RAGBRAI's decision last week to cancel the 2020 ride.